Let's grind. you what, this is the first time any of you have been in this room, I think. This, or all of you, maybe, but this is a very special place. Here we are in Hillsdale. Hillsdale, New South Wales, the site of the first Viking landing on Australia, when the Vikings turned up in a long ship and set up a Volvo dealership next to an IKEA and then vanished for over 1,000 years, only to return as drunken, sunburnt, pimply teenage backpackers in their wicked vans. We'd like to pay a small tribute now to these intrepid Scandinavians, these berserk warriors.
Bjorn is just a Viking. He is very handy with a sword. He loves nothing better than a cut and slash right through a horde. Mutilation, jubilation, friendly muscles in a tussle. And as a girl Viking, she is such a dandy with a spear. She won't wear silk stockings. Armor-plated garments are her spear. In the fjords, you may hear them. Eerie horns blow. Viking love show. Bjorn and Anna earn their leisure. They have each other for their pleasure. He's on his long ship. He and Anna fought it out today. Said it is their Waterloo. Vikings shouldn't mix their work and play. All that blood hair for them to share. So much plunder cut asunder. Now if Bjorn and Anna see each other, on the battlefield, not as lovers.
Something is missing.
All the people around here too bony for kissing. stealing my soul through a photograph or a jungle voodoo charm. My spirit got lost, now something is missing.
Something is missing.
All the people around here too bony for kissing.
I think after the show I've got a date with a girl called Destiny.
Seems to me I got to be. the sunshine through my rain. The look in your eye, the sound of your voice, I didn't really have a choice. There'll come a day you have to go. I don't wanna be there, don't wanna know. We got our stories, good to forget. Best to move forward, not live in regret. When you grab me by the hand, pull me through the door, squeeze me like a lemon till my juice ran on the floor. Grab me by the collar, pull me to the sofa. First time anybody called me Casanova. You're the only one I keep pictures of. What you day and night, it must be love.
I've noticed Martin Plaza isn't on the stage with us. He hasn't been for 2 years now. He's at home. He's been fighting cancer and winning. He's beaten kidney cancer. He's beaten lung cancer. He's beaten brain cancer. A bit of brain cancer and a bit of in the jaw cancer. He's had a lot of stuff going on. And he's going okay. But he said hello to all of you here. And when it got winded, he said, "Gritty, are you sure you want to do this?" I said, "No." But he says hello to all of you. But he says, "I can't get out of singing that song of his. If you leave me, can I come too?" From our 5-track EP, a song that I wrote. When I wrote it at the time, I thought, no problem really, but when I had to announce it to people to say what it was called, I found myself feeling quite embarrassed. I realised I was talking a bit more risque than I do in my normal life. It's a problem for you, if you're morally sensitive, just cover your ears while I tell you the name of the song. It's called Shake Off Your Sandals and Come Back to Bed.
What a lovely way to spend the afternoon with you lying on my belly. The taxi to the station's coming way too soon, and there's nothing on the telly. Nobody knows what you do to me, honey. Shake off your sandals, come back to bed. It costs
Gentlemen, I'd like to point out to you now that you all look quite fit, looking very healthy. You obviously come hit, you've rushed. We've rushed to this appointment from a gym session. I'm not sure whether you do. Some of you look like you're doing heavy weights. Some of you are on more of a maintenance sort of level thing. And I think a few of you are using some of the chiolic acid and some of the more advanced garlic. And it's doing you good. It's doing you really good. But let's leave it at that, okay? Quit while you're ahead. You look fantastic. Whatever you do, stay on the program, but beware of the one they call Mr. Natural.
I don't smoke. I don't sniff.
One off the 5-track EP. It's a Martin Plaza song and it's called Goat Tracks in My Sand Pit. It's like a game of rugby league up here. Thank you, Rugby League. Ladies and gentlemen, I've gone absolutely bankrupt tonight to bring to you the most expensive bass player that Adamstown Newcastle has to offer, Mr. Peter Gray. As he wraps his long and pendulous fingers around the confused rantings of the psychopathic American songwriter, it's not one of ours, Mr. Harold Dorman. Done this kind of thing before. You've been kicked in the teeth, and now you're going back for more. Come on with me, get out of the mess you're in. You take your life in your hands every time you fool around with him. He just knows. not far from here. Boys and girls, time for a bit of something a bit up-tempo, something a bit crisply up. That song's a bit sad. Let's get a bit happy with Martin's biggest ever solo hit, a little bit of that Concrete and Clay.
You to me are sweet as roses in the morning. You to me are soft as summer rain at dawn. The love we share, that's something rare. The sidewalks and the street, the concrete and the clay beneath my feet begin to tremble. My love will never die, because we'll see the mountains tumble before we say goodbye. My love and I will be in love eternally. That's the way, the way it's meant to be. Again, you're in my arms so tenderly. The sidewalks and the street, the concrete and the clay beneath my feet begin to crumble. My love will never die, because we'll see the mountains tumble before we say goodbye. My love and I will be in love eternally. That's the way, meant to be. The sidewalks and the street, the concrete and the clay beneath my feet begin to crumble.
seem to know just what to do. Your body tries to infiltrate our privacy. It's hard to wait. Easy, darling, you can't ignore all of the reasons that I love you for. The way you could, the way you win. When you wanna love me, I just must give in.
Started on a dash of Jamaica. guns are doing to the brain. Doesn't worry me enough to stop me from doing it again. Wiping out brain cells by the million, but I don't care. It doesn't worry me even though I ain't got a lot to spare.
Slave all day without much pay. I'm just a biding my time.
five-track EP, I want to dance with you.
Astronomy, the local physiognomy. You must have put a spell on me, it's true. Next to your anatomy, that's where I ache to be. Call it insanity, I'm going. Something that I can't avoid. Your brothers get so paranoid for you. How am I gonna get to you? They're watching everything you do. I know they're looking out for you, but still I got to get to dance with you.
This is a song that's only a few months old. It's brand new. Martin came up with some music and he sent it to me and I ruined it for him.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, my pleasure. It was good fun. Goes like this. Getting very close to pizza time. But remember the KFC.
Against modern jazz, so when they try to play a tune up fast,
Ha!